Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to drive BMW car using a keyboard. And right key is going there. And straight, when you want to turn a bit left, press little left and straight. And when you see a brake, press down for the red light. Green light, a little left and the car is moving to left. And press straight. I want to go fast a bit, twice, and this car is moving very fast. You need to press down, a little brake applies. To drive the car using a keyboard, you all must need to have one driver next to you.